They rejected. Eventually, I found Mr. Yong. I went to him and told him, you know what, Mr. Yong, I want to study calligraphy. Can you teach me?
It's like racial harmony of what we try to strive in Singapore, knowing each of everyone's culture and learn how to not just tolerate, but to embrace.
My name is Sharon. I work as a beauty trainer.
我叫顾云晨。